Elise is taking the GTR for a drive, and we're excited because we're gonna get her impression, and it's her first time driving a right-hand drive car, so this should be really exciting, and we're just excited to see what Elise thinks. Okay.
It's a lot easier than my Miata that I had several years ago. That thing was very slippery, so this is actually pretty straightforward. I'm still getting used to it, but that's not its problem. And then right-hand drive is definitely a little different. Of course, the switched controls for the windshield wipers and the turn signals is one thing, but also just keeping your car in the right spot in the lane takes just a little extra attention compared to what I'm used to. Okay, so we're back from our test drive, and I had a lot of fun. It was also a little nerve-wracking. I don't drive manual that often, but this car is really nice. It's very forgiving to getting that clutch exactly right, and I feel like I got quite a bit farther.
I like it. And look who was here with us the whole time.
Oh,
Maximus. All right, guys, thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Bye.